The only 8-division champion in boxing, Manny Pacquiao, is in camp for January 19 fight against Adrian Broner. Manny's in good spirits. He's happy. He's just turned 40 years old, but he's like a 30-year-old. Here he is in the gym working out, getting ready. Broner's also working very hard. Don't get it twisted. Broner's on a mission. So both of these fighters are not holding back. They are very focused. Manny does about 1,000 to 1,500 sit-ups every morning. He also works very hard in the afternoon. And January 19, Showtime pay-per-view, you will not want to miss it. It's going to be an epic night of boxing. So stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek Beck reporting.
Come on. Let's get it. Come on. Let's get it.
Very impressive.
We're working.
You ready to fight tonight?
Yeah.
We're working. No, man.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is he looking impressive?
Lay.
Okay.
I heard Adrian want to get in the ring.
Yeah. Hold on. Come on, back. Hey. Come on.
Let him hit the bag. Let him hit the bag.
Come on.
Let him hit the bag.
No.
Hit the bag. Let's see it.
Adrian. Take him in. Adrian,
hit the bag.
Take him in.
There you go. Just like that. Let me see how you hit the bag.
No? Yeah, he's getting the camera.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to work out?
Yeah, man.
Hey, fuck with these cams.
Where you gonna put them?
Hey. What happened? My son ain't fucking with the cameras, y'all.
Say, y'all ain't put him on the undercar. He ain't training, man.
Yeah. He mad he wanna be on the, you wanna be on train on undercar. Co-main event, son. Huh?
They ain't scheduled.
Who would he fight though?
Huh?
Who would he fight though?
It don't matter.
Anybody can.
Anybody can get it.
Hey, the cameraman.
How do you come up with Angada and them?
Huh?
Angada and them.
I don't know. I don't practice what I preach. I teach. We don't practice this shit. This shit off top like suicide. Tell
him. Oh, shit. Bars.
Oh. It's over on the table. They holler for everything. I got two motherfucking hands.
You want to hit a bag today?